Amelia Bloomer was an early suffragist, editor, and a fashion advocate who worked to change women's clothing styles. In 1840, she married Dexter Bloomer, publisher of the Seneca County Courier in Seneca Falls, New York, and quickly became active in political and social reform activities. After attending the 1848 Seneca Falls Women's Rights Convention, Amelia created The Lily, becoming the first woman to own, operate, and edit a newspaper for women. Even though she did not create the women's clothing style known as Bloomers, her name became associated with it because of her strong advocacy for less constrictive clothing. Celebrate 2020, Susan B. Anthony and the 19th Amendment.